Linda 呢，现在来到了2023年的台北国际自行车展，那可以看得出来了，现在就在 FSA 跟 Vision 的摊位面前。那今天呢，我们邀请到了 FSA 跟 Vision 的意大利总经理 Claudia 来跟大家介绍所有的产品。Hi Claudia。
Hello。
Would you please introduce yourself a little bit?
Yes, I am Claudio Mara. I am working with the FSA and Vision since more than 20 years, and I run the office for marketing and communication and vice president of sales. Wow. Global, yes. And so I have the connection with many teams in Europe that we do the promotion of our products for sure.
Okay, so let's walk to the new products.
Please.
好，那我们现在就来到了这个 We 十二速的这个展区。那我们请 Claudia 来带大家看一下这个展区有什么特别的地方。OK.
Yes. Let me introduce to you one important product for us. The name is We, means wireless electronic group set. Today is important because there is only 4 companies in the world that produce electronic group set. So.You know very well. And today, after many years of innovation, we are proud to introduce this. So Ducati is one of the top brands in the world for the motorcycle, and now they decide to also produce a bicycle. They are using our e-motor and also our Wii group set. The group set is a 12-speed. Today, you can have many combinations in terms of gears, and the communication between the front,side from the shifter and the back is without any cable, so wireless in Bluetooth. It's also nice because you can connect to the app where you can see all the data regarding how many times you shift, the level of the battery, you can set up the tuning, so it's a very nice way to be connected with the bike.
好，那 Linda 自己呢，其实也是 We 十二速的这个使用者，所以今天很开心呢，可以在展区看到的全新的无线的这个系统，那也很期待之后使用起来的上路的感觉是怎么样。好，那大家公路车骑久了，那个铁人三项的风气是越来越盛行，很多骑公路车的朋友也会从公路车转来铁人三项，所以相信大家对于这个休息把其实都是不陌生的。但是今年呢 ，FSA 出了这个。新的产品最特别的地方是，它是让 Gravel 的用户来使用的，所以我们就请 Claudia 来跟大家介绍一下这个新产品。
Yes, also this, as you know, FSA is producing every kind of a range. So in this way, we introduced the new Gravel product. Gravel now is a very important category in the bike industry, especially because people they can ride a light bike also on the off road because they are afraid about the traffic, very dangerous. So now we are.Very happy to introduce a new bike with the new aero cockpit, with the new extension, because now it's a trend to have a very fast gravel bike. And we produce in carbon in a different combination, also the extension in carbon. Otherwise, we have the aluminum parts with the stem bus. That means without a vibration, they can absorb the vibration on the off-road. And as well, we also produce a drivetrain parts.For gravel in one by or two by. Also new wheels, very light, and also in tubeless in order to have very good comfort during the riding.
那虽然呢，在台湾我们骑 gravel 的这个路线没有这么多，但其实也是有一群资深玩家在玩的，所以非常期待呢，大家可以使用这些科技，让我们更舒服的新产品来上路体验看看新的路线。好，那我们可以看得出来呢 ，FSA 呢在市场上真的是具有一个领头羊的地位。那针对很多不同的品牌，很多不一样的车种都有很多 solution。那我们就请 Claudia 来跟大家介绍一下。
Exactly, as you know, we are the leader of the producer of the handlebar in many kind of dimension, size, angle, and we produce for every kind of brand. You can see some example. The possibility to combine our handlebar with every kind of frame. So we have different top cap, different shape that can be compatible for every brand. So that's just some example.But we do for every brand available in the world this combination.
好，那除了把手的部分呢，其实龙头也有全系列的 solution。那我们也请 Claudia 帮我们介绍一下。
Yes, to continue the proposal of our product, just an example of the headset where we produce FSA is one of the leader in the world producing a lot of kind of headsets for road, for mountain bike, for trekking, for city bike and commuting, and now also for cargo bike.Every category has a specific combination of bearings, size, dimension, and angle. So that's really an innovation product.
好，那大家可以看到，其实呢，不同的车种 FSA 都有针对他们去客制一些不一样的规格的 龙头，所以大家可以看到不一样、各式各样在路上行走的单车，都可以看到 FSA 的身影。
For example, after you can take this.
Oh.
Always go back to the same position.
Right. Oh, it's for cargo.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay.好，这几年呢，在台湾啊，登山车的活动是越来越盛行了。那今年呢 ，FSA 也针对登山车做了一系列轻量化的这个新产品，我们请 Claudia 来介绍一下。
Exactly, FSA is, as I said, is a leader in the road in different fields, also in gravel and as well in mountain bike. Really, the original FSA started 30 years ago with mountain bike.
Wow.
And then we are the leader also in this area because we produce very lightweight products for every kind of mountain bike category, like.Mountain, like downhill, free ride, and as well cross country. That is very important to have very light product. Like this is our important design. Today, any brand is copying this now because it's very successful design.
好，大家知道啊，就是骑登山车，大家可能一想到就会觉得很 hardcore， 所以呢，在爬山的过程，轻量化真的是相当相当重要。毕竟大家都知道减肥很困难，但是用那个银弹去解决这个轻量化的问题是很好的。所以呢，也很感谢 FSA 他们尽力的去研发这些很棒很棒的科技的新产品，可以让我们在骑乘上面更舒适。好，我们现在在展场这边看了一台非常非常吸睛的单车，怎么会涂装这么特别？我们请 Claudia 来跟我们介绍一下。
Exactly, this is one of the bikes that you made a presentation last year in the Tour de France in Denmark by Pols, one of the important riders from America, from the EF team. Because Evision is the support for aero bar, for aerodynamic parts, and as well also the wheels. That is one piece monocoque. These wheels today, they are one of the lightest and fastest in the world. Wow. Less than 900 grams in tubeless. And the specialty from the cooperation we have with Palace, Rafa together with FSA and Vision is that every rider has a unique color. So everyone was a different color from each other. So it was a very nice combination. And that we had a lot of visibility and attention from the media during the Tour de France.
所有的车迷一定要来车展的现场看，你看人生有什么样的机会可以直接看到这个环发车主的车就现身在台北。好，那我们刚刚看完了非常精彩 FSA 一系列的产品介绍呢，接下来我们就要来看 Vision 的部分咯。那 Vision 呢，相信大家都不陌生，这个轮子骑起来有够舒适的感觉呢，大家都非常的熟悉。那我们也请 Claudia 来跟我们介绍一下今年的新品。
Yes, with this is a bike that is used by the team from Spain. The name is Burgos, and they are using everything from us. Means handlebar, wheels, group set.With this bike, we already won a couple of stages this year that we had a very important result because after many years, another brand also started to win important stage with the group set. And as with well, we produced every kind of wheels you can see with the small, medium, large, and extra large. This for time trial, very light wheels as well.
好，那刚刚呢 ，Claudia 其实有提到啊，像这个西班牙的车队 BH 这个车队，它所有的车上所有的东西都是跟 FSA Vision 一起合作的。其实 Linda 我自己的车也是一样的状况，所以呢，这个骑起来非常舒适，续航力很好，非常舒服的这个骑乘的感觉，我真的是非常的感同身受。也邀请大家呢，在车展期间有机会可以来现场看看。Vision 呢，其实它在各种不同的尺寸的轮框都有这个 solution， 大家可以来针对自己骑乘的习惯，还有喜欢的路线来挑选自己适合的产品。FSA 这个一如往常啊，研发能力跟开发能力都是非常非常的好，那他们也跟非常多优秀的职业选手来做合作，那这边就可以看到非常优秀的这个很特殊的产品，我们请 Claudia 来跟我们介绍一下。
Correct. This is a very important result. As you know, FSA Vision is very close to the important teams and the top rider in the world. This is an example with Primož Roglič. He won the gold medal in the Olympic Games with the one-piece carbon aero bar. That's a unique product in the world. We only made this. This is the two with Roglič, and then is Wout van Aert. They also won the Tour de France stage.With the one-piece extension made by Vision with our R&D engineer, very important innovation. And then I want to show the jersey that we won the Tour de France in 2022. For us, it was an important result. And we invite you to visit our booth in M1209. You are welcome anytime. We'll be happy to explain you our product. You are welcome.
谢谢大家，那我们今天的影片就到这边结束啦。喜欢我的影片，记得在影片下方按喜欢。在车展期间，也欢迎大家一定要来 FSA 跟 Vision 的摊位走走。我们就车展见喽，拜拜。
拜拜。
那个大家车友来到 FSA 的摊位呢，每天都发现 Linda 泡在这边，真的是不要意外啦，因为大家都说有咖啡就有车友嘛，对不对？今年呢 FSA 的摊位啊，有一个很特殊的小活动，就是他们有个咖啡厅。那为什么今天 Linda 要回来这边？因为我要买两杯咖啡，要跟这个我们意大利总经理 Claudio 赔罪，因为我竟然在影片从头到尾访谈都念错人家的名字是 Claudio， 大家跟着我念三遍 Claudio。OK OK， 现在赶快买杯咖啡，真的要好好的跟他赔罪一下。Cheers。
Cheers。
OK， I'm so sorry. Please forgive me the wrong pronunciation.
No problem. I am very happy because in the way I have the time to see you again.
Thank you.
I have to go now. Sorry.
OK， Thank you.
Bye bye.
喝完了好喝的咖啡， Linda 要来跟大家解释一下为什么这几天我一直浸在这个咖啡厅。今年呢 FSA 跟 Vision 的这个摊位啊，它咖啡厅非常的特别，所有的收入呢我们都会捐给一个协会叫做 CCSA。 那前几天 Linda 也有访到 CCSA 的红创办人，现在就让我们来听一下他的故事，看看他的心路历程。好，那 Linda 来到了这个咖啡厅的这个摊位呢，我们也邀请到了 CCSA 的创办人洪女士。
我的人生呢超过一半的时间呢都在做育幼院的工作，创办协会20年，看到呢，全台湾的育幼院不同的地理位置、不同的资源，所以呢，就想，如果可以的话，怎么样在政策的推动，那么呢更重要的是对于孩子呢，落实教育爱。我们知道在疫情百业萧条，那么也包括国际呢，其实也都深受影响，所以呢，这些孩子。他们的工作受到很大的冲击，因为他们多半都是做餐饮业、做服务业呢，他也会想到好不容易我们扶植他把这个夜间部、进修部的高职念完然后呢开始念二技、四技，可是呢他就想，当他都没有收入，他还哪里顾得了要升学他就业收入。的经济的才是他生存的最重要的要件，所以这个都是我们面临很大的一个挑战，始终如一的陪伴这些孩子他们走过这些困境。
谢谢我们创办人今天跟我们分享那么感人的故事，谢谢。2023年的台北国际自行车展， Linda 邀请大家来到 FSA 跟 Vision 的摊位，以你的实际行动消费一杯咖啡，品牌就会将全额捐赠给 CCSA， 让我们一起用实际行动来帮助这些需要协助的孩子们。